Hello guys, this is your pal NateKick2001 here. I really hope you enjoy my Spider-Man Homecoming review, and I think that review is really fantastic. It's really fantastic. Even I have a deep voice, but deep voice really entertaining for me, and some people just have a problem with it these days. Okay, so anyway, welcome back to another rant. Yeah, I just did another rant. Yesterday I did a rant on Fat Albert. And I did a rant on Insta Fantastic One video say I am done with Insta Fantastic One. Well, a lot of people disagree with me, and some people will agree with me. So anyway, this is another rant. Today I'm doing a movie review flash rant. One of the worst Steven Spielberg movie I have ever seen in my life. Legend of the BFG. More like the Big Friendly Giant. Such a boring movie. Came out of the year from 2016. Alright guys, let's get to part, shall we? Basic part is about the little kid. Little kid is meeting the big friendly giant. He's so friendly, and a lot of people don't like him, and that basic part is. Sorry, basic part mom, because I don't care about the stupid part for this stupid movie. Yeah, so guys, I just give, you know what, I just give up the plot, because that plot is really confusing as crap, and I just don't want to think about it. And so, and thank God I didn't see this movie in theaters, because after I saw the trailer of this movie, after release on YouTube, and that movie do not look interesting one bit. I saw a better movie. I saw Finding Dory, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Out of the Shadows, and what else movie came out in 2016? And Zootopia, yeah. An Angry Bird movie, even I don't care about Angry Bird movies. And so guys, even I haven't seen the movie, well, I watched this movie out of school. It was not this year, it was in 2019. What I think of this movie? I think this movie is the most boring movie from Disney. This is literally on my top 10, one of the worst Disney movie ever. You know my worst Disney movie ever. It starts with the A and the end of the F. I don't want to say it because you... Because we all know what that word is. You know what? I'm just going to say it. Artemis Fowl. Yep, it's Artemis Fowl. So, screw that movie. Get the movie out of my face. Yeah, so guys, do you have any positive? I think the cinematography looked decent, but that's it. That's completely it. The cinematography looked decent. That's it. Let's get the negative, shall we? The story is really confusing. I don't want to say much about the story. And the character are freaking boring as hell. Like, especially that little boy character. I mean, little girl or little boy, whatever you call him and her. Yeah, that character was awful. I don't want to think about it. And the big friendly giant. Yeah, he was boring. And his CGI... is god awful. Oh my god, I have never seen this. Yeah, the CGI of Big Friendly Giant look horrible. They look horrible. Even I haven't seen Dragon, Pete Dragon from 2016, I think. Yeah, I think that movie, I haven't seen the movie, but I heard that movie is pretty mediocre. But, yeah, all the characters I just don't give a crap. I give a care about. And the scene is really drag, like especially the big family giant and the kids talking. That's freaking boring for me. And the climax is just anti-climax. It's a freaking climax. And the ending is about a stupid happy ending. La 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 la. Yep, and that's the movie end. Yep, this is movie end. I cannot believe why Steven Spielberg movie think this movie is a good idea. I would have watched E.T. better than watching this rowdy crap. And the author who wrote this movie is Charlie and the Chocolate Factory and Merida. In my thought of Merida, overrated movie of all time. Yep, that's the most overrated. I don't like Merida. And Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, I don't care about that movie. I would have watched Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. And happy late anniversary to Willy Wonka Chocolate Factory. It's turning 50 years old yesterday, and I forgot to make a video about that. Oops, I'm probably mad at my neck. Tuesday, I'm gonna make a Willy Wonka the Chocolate Factory, so thank you for that. Yeah, so guys, so overall, guys, the big friendly giant, I don't care about this movie. This movie's boring. This movie's stupid. And this movie want me to fall asleep. This movie is slow, is boring, is so long. You know what? Let me check the one time how long this movie is. It better not be any 2 hours or 4 hours. And thank God this movie's not a 4 hour. It is a 4 hour. I'm gonna flip the crap out. Yeah. Yeah, this movie feel like a long movie. I know they got a 1 hour and 57 minutes. Yeah, this movie kind of feel like you're watching a long movie, like 3 hours and 2 hours. Yeah, so guys, you want to watch a way better 2016 movie, just go watch Zootopia. Just go watch Captain America Civil War. Just go watch the Ninja Turtle Out of the Shadow. And go watch the Star Trek Beyond. I haven't seen that movie, but I will watch Star Trek Beyond in the future. Better than watching this boring crap. And so guys, I'm gonna give The Big Family Giant a 1 out of 10. This is unnecessary waste of time. And reason why I didn't get a 0 out of 10, because I really love the cinematography of this movie. And this movie is sadly is gonna be my nominated on Worst Picture, Nick Hicks Reward of 2017. This is what happened, people that don't agree with this movie. And this movie got a 74% Rotten Tomato. I really don't care. This movie deserved to be a 20%. So anyway. Alright, so anyway, guys. That was my movie review flash rant on The Big Friendly Giant, aka The BFG. Tell me what's going on The BFG. You think it's a fantastic Disney movie? Or just like everyone else who don't care about this movie and think this movie boring? And we got a one people really hate this movie. I mean, we got people really don't like this movie. Like Frozen 2 fan 2004, he don't like this movie. And I'm not gonna bash his opinion, because I don't like this movie too. Because I never liked this movie to begin with, because this movie's boring, it's slow, it's retarded, I think. And so guys, if you like this rant, hey please, hit the subscribe button, turn notifications, share the video, family. And I really hope I can make a DVD collection, the DVD collection video, because my old one are freaking awful. It's in my old channel. You can check it out. That's awful. Yeah, we don't want to think about those videos with my Jar Jar Binks voice. It's saying, hey, when you wake me up. No. I'm not going to do that. So I'm just going to remake my reboot of my DVD collection. So stay tuned for that. And it gotta go. And stay tuned for my next video in the future. Please request me any video you want, like review, land, etc. Alright, guys. I see you next time. So long. Peace, YouTube.
What would I do without you? You'll always have me.